It's been 3 years since the BP oil spill disaster.
We had a lot of tar balls and the birds all left.
For the first time ever, one news organization sends its reporters to walk every foot of Alabama's 40 miles of beautiful beaches.
We've walked about a mile so far.
We dug, we walked, we searched, we asked.
Are you pleased with how the beach looks 3 years later?
What did we find? No hype, no spin, no sensationalism.
Tar ball number two.
Just the facts. Only on News 5. It's Beach Week, all this week.